California's marijuana industry may be on the verge of collapse. According to some of the top companies in the state, businesses are in need of immediate tax cuts and rapid expansion if they're going to survive. In a letter to Governor Newsom, industry leaders say legal businesses can't compete with the illegal weed market, where prices are far lower, they're not taxed, and sales are much higher. The governor, through a spokesperson, says he does recognize the system does need to change.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Get more great ABC7 content by clicking the subscribe button for our YouTube channel. And download the ABC7 Los Angeles streaming app on Fire TV, Android TV, Apple TV, and Roku to watch on your TV.